Leon, it was just announced by Mr. Regal that at TakeOver WarGames, you'll be in a triple threat match against Johnny Gargano and Damian Priest. But do you feel like you're in over your head at this point?
Do I feel like I'm in over my head? I'm sorry, Mackenzie. Did you ask Damian Priest this question? Did you ask Johnny Gargano this question? Because I feel like that's the problem. I feel like everybody thinks that I'm a joke. But I've been signed to NXT for 1 month, and I'm already the NXT North American Champion. So am I in over my head, or are they in over theirs?